time to speak up.
It's time to speak out.
Welcome to We Have a Voice.
Community discussions about Huntington's disease.
And juvenile Huntington's disease.
Show host, James Valvano.
You are loved.
It's time for announcements.
All things Huntington's and juvenile Huntington's disease.
Here on We Have a Voice.
Hello, everyone. This is James Valvano, your host with We Have a Voice Radio, and this is a live update. We hope that everyone had a safe and happy Thanksgiving. This Thursday, December 1st, we will have a live show pertaining to behavior in Huntington's and juvenile Huntington's disease. Although there are many topics related to behaviors with Huntington's, over the past several months, We Have a Face traveled to many locations to show our documentary, The Huntington's Disease Project Removing the Mask. And within the film, we shared personal experiences pertaining to these and many more topics related to behavior in Huntington's disease. Although it was not the easiest film to watch, let alone produce, we are so pleased that many of our medical professionals, caregivers, and HD-JHD patients benefited from the first-hand testimonies within the film relating to these topics which were never truly discussed before. Simply, our community realized that we are not alone. Our medical professionals were able to witness different subject matter in the flesh and further assess their views about this disease. Now, one of the most useful resources to read and understand topics such as these can be found at HOPES, which stands for Huntington's Outreach Project for Education at Stamford. There are so many resources available for the HD and JHD community, but I personally visit HOPES quite often when researching anything and everything pertaining to Huntington's or juvenile Huntington's disease. We look forward to this show and the participation of our panel, and we appreciate all of you who contribute to the conversation in the chat room. If you have any questions or comments pertaining to this upcoming show, please email us at radio@wehaveaface.org or visit the website wehaveaface.org/radio and send us your feedback and comments. If you haven't already followed us on Spreaker, please click the follow button and stay connected. Thank you for listening to this We Have a Voice live update, and always remember, you are loved.